to the spot, penalty. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. So 2-0 now. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And Ronaldo tries his luck. Dealt with easily by Courtois. Regained possession. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season's second group stage. It's Real Madrid facing Manchester City.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Marcelo starts with Alvaro Odriozola in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. Takes it on! Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season's second group stage. It's Real Madrid facing Manchester City.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Good chance, but he couldn't take advantage of it. Well, it's impossible to have Lionel Messi in the starting lineup and not talk about what he does so well.
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals. 2 goals in his last previous game, he's certainly a threat to them today.
Nicely cut out. Casemiro. Odriozola. Now with Benzema. Benzema. And Valverde. And he's won the ball. City pushing forward with options available. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Modric. An effective challenge. Benzema. Federico Valverde. On the ball, Odriozola. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And Marco Asensio carrying it infield. Given away by City. Luka Modric. And it's there for Karim Benzema. And danger still. Well, that's the end of that for now. Ramos. Now with Benzema. Benzema. Perfect tackle. Lionel Messi. And good work to deny the chance. The referee has given a corner. And now the delivery. Taking care of business defensively here. The corner kicks keep on coming. Playing it short. Good effort here. And stifled by Casemiro. That's very effective. Good high pressing. There's a complete understanding of the game. Luka Modric. Given away by City. Asensio. Odriozola. Here's Marco Asensio. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't. Can he put it in? Ball is loose. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Valverde. And he's in. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season's second group stage. It's Real Madrid facing Manchester City.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
And pulled back. A City free kick forthcoming. Modric. Karim Benzema. The ball with Luka Modric. Benzema must take the lead here. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we have more live action from the pre-season's second group stage. It's Real Madrid facing Manchester City.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now, looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Hazard doing the manoeuvring here. Luka Modric. Now Hazard. It's still there for him. Gabriel Jesus. And he takes it on. And fired against the crossbar. Out of play for a Manchester City throw-in. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Marco Asensio. Well, it's impossible to have Lionel Messi in the starting lineup and not talk about what he does so well.
Well, yeah, brace in his last game, he'll certainly be a threat. Can he get another two goals or even three in this game?
And taken away from Hazard. Well, they no longer have the ball. Karim Benzema. Modric. A delicious piece of skill. Now moving the ball impressively here. Excellent block. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Hazard. Eden Hazard veers in. He's in behind. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Real Madrid get the throw in. Odriozola. Eden Hazard waiting to pounce. Not to be this time. Retaining possession proving difficult. Luka Modric. Benzema. And return to Hazard. Marcelo. And now here's Eden Hazard. Important block by... And still an opportunity.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Well, he's lost it. Cristiano Ronaldo. City finding space on the flank. Messi waiting to pounce. Excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And it's a dream of a finish. Pure quality. It's the hardest technique to get right for me. It's all about the timing. Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? Casemiro. Ramos. In possession, Marcelo. Modric. And a throw-in forthcoming. This looks promising. Will he play it in? Long way out, this.